We're back with three of the five people being honored by the National Coalition Against Censorship. Barney Rossett, Anthony Lewis, and Ruth Gruber, a journalist and author.
She is a writer and a lecturer and is the youngest PhD in the world.
I was a rebellious kid. I said, I want to be a writer. What kind of career is that for a nice Jewish girl? I wanted to encompass the whole world. I wanted to know what everything was like. It was 1947. I was a foreign correspondent for the New York Herald Tribune. The paper sent me to cover the conflict in Palestine, which was controlled then by the British. We learned that a ship called Exodus 1947 was being attacked by British warships outside territorial waters. And I said, that's my story. The 4,500 people who had been on the Exodus were separated and put aboard three ships. I said to the colonel, where are you sending them? He said, Cyprus, that's where we send all illegals. I said, that's a prison. My editor in the Paris Herald Tribune said to me, Ruth, I never cry when I look at pictures, but when I saw these pictures, I cried.
You know, it's like it reminds me of two people sitting near a fireplace. One burns his hand and the other doesn't. You feel for this person that burned the hand, but you don't feel the burn. Ruth feels the burn. She feels the burn.